Hello, welcome back. Welcome to Survival of the Fittest. I actually don't think I said the name of the video last time, or the name of the series last time. But yeah, welcome to Survival of the Fittest, the survival series where we have to see how everybody survives. And you get recordings from some sides, and when we decide to add more people, some people probably won't be able to record this. Like, we are planning on adding person's brother. Or at least asking. Anyways, as you know, in the last episode I said I was going to be mining for iron and diamonds and all that good stuff. And yeah, so we gotta go to level 12, which is very far away, as you can see. It's gonna take a while to get there. But if you mind making mining videos, why don't you hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you never miss a video, because they are kind of random when they come out, but you never really know when they're going to come out. So. Also, I know in my first video I had a lot of silent moments, it's because I really don't know what to talk about. Oh. Sorry. I'm probably gonna make them upset because I'm mining and I can't see the time. Okay. Well, great to know. Oh well. I know! Chill, I'm coming. Oh yeah, it was in the last episode I was given the gold armor that Kristen had. When, also if you wanna know why I'm calling Kristen, it's because that's the name of their channel. I don't know if they're gonna allow me to say their name, which is why I'm struggling in the first video. I'm like, how do I... I mean, obviously you know them as other things on my channel, but who knows? I mean, obviously my name is Rainbow because, well, Rainbow Game slash Rainbow it up thing. Yeah, I forgot to start the game. It's a good thing I made so many pickaxes. Oh no, I have a song in my head and I don't want to sing it because that will probably get me copyrighted. Knowing how YouTube works, singing it copyrighted. Or it's gave me a claim that not even songs, but no song about part of the video. It was part of my Roblox video, but there was not even playing a song, and yet it's like, yeah. in my opinion, because, like, there was no sound there. Why the heck did that scare the heck out of me? I don't know what happens. But yeah. I don't have much to talk about. Anyways, yeah, so, if you want to know what my plan is, I'll give you a small hint. It requires me to go very, very far away. Which is gonna take me a while to find it, because I have no idea how to find it. But it'll be fine. Probably. I mean, I will have to go on, like, an entire adventure, and I don't think I'm ready for that. Especially with the little amount of food I have. So, it is better to stack up on stuff. Okay, I was about to panic because I thought that was something else. Oh, that scared me. I have no idea how much that scared me. This is why I'm digging up stuff. I don't want gravel to follow me and suffocate me because I don't want to die. Though, now that the thing is, I'm running low on torches, so I'm gonna have to make some more. Copper. Don't need it, but I could make a rod. And I want to make a rod for some reason, though. Well, I don't know if I can get it, because stone pick up this? Oh yeah, I can. I guess I got copper. We can go copper mine. That was a terrible idea. No, I forgot you had gravel. Wouldn't it be really stupid? Oh, look at that flint. Great. Just great. Okay, yeah, I am really stupid. I thought I saw something very useful, but no, there was nothing there. So don't ask why I'm mining copper. You know, copper is pretty useful. It's a little useless resource. I'm just kinda dumb. Right. I might have a problem with this whole gravel thing. That's gonna ruin my staircase game. Mining when your pickaxe breaks. Honestly, I am trying to talk more obvious, if that isn't obvious. But one doesn't shut up. How long are we gonna stay in this gravel area? Because I can't really mine if I have gravel about to fall on my head. Oh, thank goodness, it's almost over. So, in case you want to know why, my, thumbnails have, very similar look to Smoothie Syrup on it from Dynamo W3. It's because my skin is that. I piece off. Obviously, you can see that's my skin. just to clarify and make sure I don't get sued. It's gonna be damn dark again soon. I'm gonna have to get freaking insane. Okay. Wow, we're only at level 47. And still no sign of iron. Which is not that surprising because my luck is terrible. Good. But it's okay. I think I'm gonna start putting up my cobblestone stairs soon, so I can actually walk up here without needing to jump every 5 seconds. Also, there is no specific way, reason, to why I'm just mining like this. It's simply because I want to make sure of stuff. Like, you know, in the gravel thing, I don't want to have gravel fall on me, so I dig up a couple of things just to make sure that doesn't happen. I almost did the wrong thing. Oops. So. Yeah. As soon as we find enough iron and all that, I'm going to go hunting for food. Unless I run out of pickaxes. Then I might have to do that sooner. Dang. Wrong button. I keep hitting that button. I almost missed that! Iron! Yes! Okay, we're getting some luck today. It's not a lot of iron, but it's something. I'm still gonna collect copper. This is what dig. Well, I have iron. Mission kind of successful. We got a lot of copper too. Not sure what I'm gonna do with the amount of copper I have, but hey, we got iron. Oh, stop breaking, bro. I hate it. Anyways, I kind of wonder what they're doing. More iron! I'm gonna have to break my staircase down unless I don't have to. I don't have to. Okay. Oh no, I broke my stuff. This is endless. Whoa, no. That's not what I wanted to do. I want to put that there so I can keep the staircase effect. Why did that happen? So now I got scared the heck out of me. I know this is probably not the most entertaining videos, but it's something, so... I just wanna... I don't know where I'm collecting copper anymore, I'm just gonna collect whatever I see. Oh. Why?
Nope.
I did not place it. Central. Okay, so I gotta go running back here. Maybe I'll make some pickaxes. We got a long way to go. They're gonna be so confused on why it takes so long. So I need to establish the stairs. I know! I get it, I'm coming. Jeez. Okay. Well, now that it takes longer and longer for me to get up here, I get it! Chill! Let me mine in peace! Yeah. I'm gonna deliver my stuff. This. And this. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna make a chest. This in here, this in here, this here. I'm just gonna put this cobblestone away. I'm gonna go get some more wood. So we're gonna put all this stuff away. And by wood I mean a lot of wood. That's what I mean. A lot. We're gonna make okay, I've completely finished everything. So, yeah. Just hope no creepers are around. Okay, we're gonna go get as much wood as we possibly can. As much wood as I possibly can, I just need a lot of wood. I wanna get some torches, I need to get a lot of things. Wait, what was that? Oh. Well, there's a pig I can have. So, let's kill this pig. I don't necessarily like the fact that I know the locations of each other's buildings, but anyways. I don't like cave wood that much, so I'm just gonna use the rest of these for sticks. Okay then. Well, now we can make pickaxes. Okay, looks like my food is done. Yes, I'm making a whole bunch of pickaxes. You got a problem with that? Why did I make that? So yeah. Anyways, I say this was successful. Though I do just realize I did kind of waste what I wanted to do. But it's fine. Sure. I can find one more occasion tree to do this. Okay. So the plan is, I should not just wait outside the door. I've seen what happened to person, so I'm gonna take these out of the fence. I'm gonna take the copper. These, because I need to make more torches. Where are my torches? Oh, there are none. I almost just about to leave it. Excuse me, did I hit the wrong thing? Sorry, there we go. Anyways, the coal in this is supposed to be all for the torches. Okay. Okay. We got everything we need. To put away the stuff that we don't want to take down there. Is that a sheep? Alright, no, that's a llama. Llama. Now we're not gonna do it. Okay, let's put this back. We're gonna be able to organize the chest a little bit better today, so that'll be good. Yeah, it will. It will be great. Okay. Granite. Keep this. There's down there. We'll have to go back up. That'll be fine. Alright, let's quickly run down there. And apply the new stuff. I can build this out. That. Why did I hit that? Okay. So. That in there. Put this in there. I feel like we've been for too long. Boom. Am I good? I'll put all this stuff in down here, we're gonna smelt that. So I'm gonna put these in here. That. Boom. Anyways, I'm gonna do the rest of this off camera. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button, and then that'll be all for episode 3 of Survival of the Fittest. Goodbye, everyone!